And she said, by the way, I'm just thinking maybe all of you kind of get up and give like a 5-minute speech, you know, like how you came to be, who you are, a little bit about your journey. I was like, I have a lot of anxiety. I do, for real. I like a lot of noise because I'm up here. I'm not feeling it so much tonight because you're very warm and loving. This was definitely a panic attack. It was like I was sitting at the table, my body was like stone, so much so that like I got pains at my neck. And I was sitting next to Stuart Weitzman, the shoe designer, who was very nice to me, was excited to talk to me about the black thigh-high boots that Taylor Swift was wearing on his own. So that was okay because I could talk shoe, you know what I mean? But one of my Achilles heel is, please don't make me speak in front of like really smart people. The smartest thing about me is that I know what I don't know, you know? And anyway, I kept excusing myself and going to the bathroom and like writing ideas on a napkin, shaking, sweating. Somehow I got up there. I don't remember what I said. I do remember that they all asked me for autographs and photos for their kids, which is actually the moral of the story, isn't it? But, so I picked this next song because it's by one of my all-time favorite artists. And I've listened to it so many times, I always sort of thought of it as a song that was about, you know, like a break up in a relationship. But when I was putting the set list together, for the first time I heard it in a new way. It felt more like how I feel when I break up with myself.
Falling from the
These are the dreams of dreams. This is the joy that seldom spread. These are the tears we shed. This is the fear.